Stefan Quandt is an engineer, investor, owner, and heir to a German luxury car and motorcycle empire, BMW, headquartered in München, Germany, trying to skyrocket sales to the next innovative model. He has left his mark in each position in which he has worked, thanks to his marketing skills. A clear example that should be highlighted is his time as Datacar Group as a marketing manager in Hong Kong. It is also worth remembering his time at the Boston Consulting Group, positioning itself as a managerial accounting. The place where he lived is Frankfurt am Main. It's a metropolis and the largest city of the state of Hesse. For nearly five centuries, was one of the biggest and important cities of the Holy Roman Empire. This is because it was a site of imperial coronations. It's a global hub for commerce, culture, education, tourism, transportation, and rated as an Alpha World City. With a large forest, many parks, trees, river banks, and two botanical gardens, Frankfurt is considered a green city because more than 50% of the area within the city limits are protected green areas.
His professional business. He has worked in Hong Kong in the United States. He is the most common bachelor in Germany. He lives in his father house near Frankfurt, BTI East Side and Extremid. And personal simple study commission engineering.